More than 16 years of research, which I have done, and my colleagues in various institutions, I believe nature has designed dried plum so uniquely. Dried plum is nature's solution to not only maintain your bone health, but rather if you have lost bone and experience loss of bone, it brings your bone back to normal. Let me explain this. Calcium and vitamin D, again, they are required for better health, better bone. So I don't suggest deficiency of any of those two elements or many other elements. But calcium and vitamin D are not the absolute solution to osteoporosis. What is osteoporosis? When people lose bone density in reference to young reference group, and that's by definition. So when there is a loss, first stage is osteopenia, and then osteoporosis. And if we stop right there, that's not a problem, but osteoporosis normally is associated with fracture. And fractures are the major consequences that has to be stopped. That's the whole reason. Bone density is one factor, but there's a whole lot more to bone and fracture. Again, in the context of adequate calcium and vitamin D, dried plum can reverse the bone that we have already lost. How much one can person consume? I would suggest perhaps 8 to 10 dried plum, or about 100 gram or 3 ounces of dried plum per day. However, if you are not used to eating high fiber food, that would trouble your GI for a while. I would start slowly, like 3 for the first week, 3 dried plum, individual dried plum.